Kia ora everyone, we are Boulcott Hall and our triple threat is centred around Charlie and the Chocolate Factory. So sit back, relax and let Boulcott show you what we've got.
Come with me and you'll be in a world of pure imagination. Take a look and you'll see into your imagination.
Go to the chocolate factory after I finish this stupid level.
Yo! I got a ticket! But I gotta go to the factory! I'm a...
the bunker. My mom, she gave me a quarter. She told me to take the quarter, but I ain't take no quarter. I bought some bubblegum. Bazooka, zooka, bubblegum. Bazooka, zooka, bubblegum. Yo, my mom, she gave me a dime. She told me to buy a lime, but I ain't buy no lime. Instead, I bought some bubblegum. Bazooka, zooka, bubblegum. Bazooka, zooka, bubblegum.
Yo, this place is so cool.
Welcome to my wonderful inventing room. We have a demonstration about to start. Oh, but first, put on these glasses to make sure you're safe.
You can't eat that, it's just a picture.
Try it!
Whoa! I want to be on TV. Put me on TV.
Oh, I'm sorry, I can't do that. We've already done it on chocolate, not people.
I don't care. Put me on TV now.
No, don't do that.
Hit me with your best shot.
What? Wonkett? Get me out of here now! I want chocolate! I want my Game Boy! Oh, Wonkett!
Wait! Are you the last one?
I guess I am.
But that means you've won!
But what have I won?
You've won the chocolate factory! With all the chocolate!
But,
as much chocolate as you can eat! So much chocolate! Chocolate!
Boulcott! I want to tell you something, and I want the whole world to know. I'm here. I'm here. Yeah, I'm a vegan. I'm a straight up vegan. Homie, the vegan life is the life for me. Eating carrots by day, eating carrots at night. The vegan life is the one I like. So don't give me chocolate and take your factory, because homies, I'm out.